This video shows some of the examples that are included in the WiMOD Arduino library provided by IMST in combination with the LoRaWAN firmware. This demonstrates the basic setup of registering LoRaWAN endnode to the LoRaWAN network via the over-the-air procedure. The example file is located in the example section of the WiMOD library. The demo file shows some security keys and EOI constants used for this demo. This information has to be changed to your setting accordingly. The join procedure requires the end device to be personalized with the following information before it starts the join procedure: a globally unique end device identifier, device EUI, the application identifier, application EUI, and a 128-bit AES application key. The network server will respond to the join request message with a join accept message if the end device is permitted to join the network. The join accept is provided by the network server and used by the end device to derive the two session keys, network session key and application session key. The onJoinTX function is used as callback function of the library in case the join request for the OTA procedure has been sent out. This can be used to inform the user about the current attempt to join the network. Next, the function onJoinNetwork is shown. This function will be called by the library when the join indication message from the LoRaWAN server has been received. Within the function, the message status is being checked and the result is printed out to the serial console. Since the whole procedure takes a while, its status is being checked at regular base within the loop function. If the OTA procedure was successful, Hello World message has been sent out every few iterations. After compiling the sketch, it can be uploaded to the Arduino if the UART settings of the shield are set up correctly. After the upload succeeded, open the serial console of the Android IDE and make sure to use a baud rate of 150,200. After a few seconds, the sketch will start the procedure. If it was successful, the Hello World message will appear in regular base.